a science experiment. I'm doing a PowerPoint and also a demonstration. And my question is, will there be a visible chemical reaction? The supplies you need is baking soda, vinegar, paper towels, or a cloth, just like the cloth. A container is like shaped as a volcano, like that, like in the thinner. And then question is, my prediction was right that it will actually work as a real one. I did this one and two times, but it was pretty much all the same. My procedure. Put 200 millimeters of warm water in the volcano-shaped container.
Okay, questions?
How much is that?
You know, like a big sponge cake.
Yeah, but I saw that you put more than a full scoop. But like, this is a scoop and you put that.
It's like a little.
You just said that your prediction was right, but what was your prediction?
It's a very like it will work like as a real one, but not like this works.
How much vinegar do you pour?
About like half of the bottle.
Okay,
no,
what happens? I know, explain to us though. I couldn't read it very well. What happened? Can you explain to us?
Like, the baking soda and the vinegar is like combined together to make a chemical reaction. Then that mixed together made new gas and it was fizzy.
Okay, do you know why that happened though?
When you add it together, it's it equals the carbon dioxide and then it goes fizzy.
Okay. If you did this project again, would you do anything differently?
No.
So everything would be exactly the same?
Do you have any errors?
I didn't do like the volcano shape, it's not like fat and thin. I just did just a normal bottle, like flat, and it didn't look plastic.
Okay, wait, wait. Is this about her science experiment?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead then.
How much vinegar did you put in? How do you know? Since here, 137, and then it was about 100
Okay, thank you.